Today we're going to talk briefly about the origin of pétanque. So, pétanque started in La Ciotat in the south of France in 1907. It's a word that comes to us from the Provençal language, a word meaning pied tanqué, or joined feet. So how do we position ourselves in the circle? We're going to join our two feet, stuck together. Now, of course, the rules allow you to separate them a little. The main thing is to stay in the circle. But to start, what I recommend is that you keep the two feet joined, to play by the rules as much as possible. Come on, let's have another round.